One huge thing that almost all gamers get wrong is when installing their RAM not having any sort of cooling on it whatsoever. When I installed my new DDR5 RAM, it actually was hitting up to 75 degrees Celsius, and so when I was overclocking it, it would actually fail the test. However, after creating my own little fan here and installing it, I noticed that now it was able to pass all tests and I was able to get much higher overclocks out of it, and it was just generally a lot more stable.